Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. If you're here for the first time, do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell notification to get notified whenever we upload a video. So today we're going to talk about the Pro Max IPO, and this is the All You Need to Know IPO series. Pro Max Power Limited was incorporated in 2017. It is engaged in the business of engineering, procurement, construction for electrification, civil infrastructure and water infrastructure management projects. The company's business segments can be divided into transmission lines, power transmission and distribution, substation, solar projects, EPC, sewerage treatment plant and water treatment plant. The competitive strengths of the company are as follows. It has a stable company with experienced management. It has a good relationship with customers. It has a well-defined organizational structure. It has good relations with suppliers and it has quality and ISO certifications. The objects of the issue as to why the company is being listed are as follows. The primary reasons are for the purposes of meeting with the working capital requirements, to meet with the issue expenses and for general corporate purposes. The company financials are as follows. For the last three fiscals, PPL has posted an average EPS of rupees 105.01 and an average return on net worth of rupees of 34.10%. These data are misguiding as its financial year 2019 and financial year 2020 EPS is calculated on rupees 1 lakh equity base, while financial year 21 EPS is on rupees 4.40 CR equity. The issue is priced at a profit to book value of 0.90 based on its net asset value of rupees 11.11 as of March 31st, 2021 and at a profit to book value of 0.92 based on its post-issue net asset value of rupees 10.82. If we attribute fiscal year 2021 earnings on fully diluted post-issue paid up equity capital, then the asking price is at a PE of around 33.33, making it an aggressively priced issue IPO. The IPO details are here under. The IPO opens on September 30, 2021 and remains open until the October 4th, 2021. It is a fixed price issue IPO with a face value of rupees 10 per equity share and an IPO price of rupees 10 per equity share. The market lot and the minimum order quantity are 10,000 shares. It is going to get listed at the BSE and the SME with a issue size of 16 lakhs, equity share of rupees 10 aggregating up to 5.39 CR. The Pro Max Power Limited IPO market lot size is 10,000 shares. A retail individual investor can apply for up to 2 lots, 20,000 shares or rupees 2 lakhs. So that will be all from my side for this video. I hope the video was helpful and informative for you all. Please stay tuned for more such videos. I'll see you in my next one. Until then, stay safe and take care. Bye. See you.